happened.
And then two, you were like, I knew who was gonna say.
I am so upset. I waited to press record until after that.
I'm not. That was fucking awful.
So you beat two, and then one that's pre-predicting one word, then two, that hiding in the other word. Then three, Elijah's son, Texas A&M. Then four, Jake's Brown, Texas A&M. Then five, West Peru, Texas A&M. Then six, Brown, Texas A&M. And then seven, David Portland, LSU. David Bullen went second at 9-7.